Hello, I am Afsar Manyar and I study in Ferguson College, 11th grade. Currently, I am pursuing arts and I am from Pune, definitely. And one line which defines me is being alive after death. That's what is really connected to me because I really want to be alive after death because I want to be known by people and I feel education is the field which has the scope to be. So basically the project which I am doing currently is Project IQ, which is named as Inner Quest. The reason being is that I was a kid who was introvert basically, was beaten a lot by different teachers, given corporeal punishment, because I don't used to speak up, and that's something which was not a mistake, I thought, because I still think, because that's what teacher needs to do, the teacher needs to push the kid, but I was one of them who don't used to speak and don't used to answer. Because of that I was beaten a lot. But when I went to a school and when I came to places such like KER and IT schools, I got to know that okay, I have a voice and these 100 revolutionaries here have a voice, and what if my school children get this space? And I really wanted to increase the extracurricular activity because that's something which helped me bring my voice up there. So I started this club of Inner Quest, where the kids are provided with 9 holistic clubs, different skill clubs, different skills. Basically, what we did there was 29 student mentors, 4 leaders were teaching 200 kids around, and at last we came up with a showcase. We ran this for 3 months. Oh. And now currently, if you ask me what the project is doing, like, due to KER, I've given a TEDx talk about the project. Then we are going to different venture programs where we are getting capital investment. Like, we recently went to IMDR venture competition where we end up third prize and won 3,000 rupees. Small amount, but we are taking baby steps to spread this project overall. Basically, like, I'm from a PMC school, and in one building there are 7 schools running at same time. So it's difficult, and we have only one floor. And we used to run 9 different clubs. And also, why students should listen to students, right? If he is excelled in the skill, it's fine. I don't want to learn that skill. The reason behind it, the passion behind it, the reason to know what the student voice is. And basically, how did we overcome this problem was that our vision was strong enough, right? Everybody knew that what the financial condition and what the socio-emotional condition of a particular is. And to come back through it, they perform.